Okay, when you're ready.
Okay. If you read, please read Psalms 23 and 1.
The Lord is my shepherd.
Okay, just stop right there. 23 and 1 says, the Lord is my shepherd in English.
Right.
Can you read the Hebrew?
Okay.
Read it.
Adonai ro'i lo asir.
Okay. Yahuwah ro'i. Yahuwah ro'i. That's Yahuwah is my shepherd,
right.
Not the Lord. But see, when you say the Lord is my shepherd, what Lord you talking about? You talking about Jesus. When David wrote this, Jesus wasn't even here.
That's right.
Can you hear me?
Okay.
I said David wrote this. He wasn't talking about the Lord Jesus. He was saying Yahuwah ro'i, mean God is my shepherd, mean David was a lamb in the flock of God.
Okay.
The flock belong to God. He's a great shepherd. But when you say ro'i in Hebrew, it also means one that is a seer, a provider, a protector, a nurturer. Are we clear? So when it says Yahuwah ro'i, it was saying God is my shepherd. Or Yah is my shepherd. We have to specify because there's a lot of gods in the world. It's over 10,000
listeners.
You have to say which one.
This part wanna get in that camera. I wanna get in that camera. Keep talking, bro.
Now, what you have to understand, when we think about the Passover, each family had to receive a lamb and sacrifice a lamb. Is that correct? But the lamb has always been representative of the Word of God. Which means if you consume the Word of God, then you then become a shepherd to others who don't understand the Word. So the Word has to what? Become flesh and blood. So when we read Psalms 23 and 1, we have to understand that in English that reads, the Lord is my shepherd. But in Hebrew, that says, Yahuwah is my shepherd. Are we clear?
Clear.
So when you think about a lamb, you have to think about an anointed individual that has consumed the Word of God, which then makes him a shepherd to those sheep who are the people that will hear the truth.
Okay.
That's where we are.
Okay.
Keep going.